So now I'm trying to check if there's any corner in the laser. So I'm holding it tightly in the socket and trying to rotate it. And on the board you can see that if I'm holding it pretty well, there is practically no cone. I have equipped the laser with a tilter and of course have prepared it to make it very, very reliable. And at a distance of 2 meters, I have absolutely no cone error, at least not as high as for it to be any problem.